A Rensselaer County Corrections officer still on the job, but not wielding a weapon at the moment after accidentally discharging one into a floor this morning. The undersheriff, Pat Russo, tells CBS6 it happened during an inmate transfer when the officer was pointing the gun, putting it back in his holster. There were no serious injuries, but one inmate was treated and released from Samaritan Hospital after he says something hit him in the arm.